Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 10.1, Problem 8. This is Section 10.1, Problem number 8. It says, true or false, testing the claim that the average number of texts that people send in a day is at least 60 would be a right-tail test. Is that true or is it false? Well, you could guess, yeah, 50-50, but let's see if we can reason it out. So it says that the average is at least 60. So the average, and we're interested in the population average, is at least 60, at least. 60 is the least. So the real number is 60 or bigger. So if you say the average for all people that have cell phones could be 63, even 71, it's 60 or more. That's what we're saying, 60 or more. So now, if my statement contains the condition of equality, it must be the null hypothesis. It's the null that contains the condition of equality. So this is my null hypothesis, that mu is greater than or equal to 60, which means the alternate hypothesis would be the opposite, capital H sub 1, that the mean 60 have the same number, the same mu, but this would be the opposite now, it is less than. Now, it's the inequality symbol in the alternate hypothesis that determines what type of test you have. So now, the alternate hypothesis has a less than symbol. Less than points to the left, which means this is a left tail test. So saying it's right tail would be false. So when it says true or false, it is false.